April and James, today you are surrounded by your friends and family,
don't sit on that.
All of whom gathered here, witnessed your marriage, and shared the word of the Scripture. Today, as you join us in this